Workers in Baltimore have started cutting the Francis Scott Key Bridge into pieces following its collapse. Reopening the Port of Baltimore is urgent, with officials rushing to clear debris blocking the shipping channel. The closure has significant economic impacts, affecting thousands of jobs. President Biden pledges federal support for the rebuild, but the process is expected to be lengthy and costly. Engineers stress the need for new safety standards for bridges to prevent future accidents.